X100 is an inhibitor, so it's designed to be left in the system permanently. The cleaners, X400, can be left in the system for anything up to 3 to 4 weeks. The X800 cleaner we normally recommend is removed from the system after 20 hours.